Thank you.
Heraldry certainly does fall into that category of everyone's, well, not everyone, but most people have heard the word, and if they were pressed, what does it mean? They might answer with shields and helmets and God knows what else.
Sure.
But what actually is it? Is it just a plaything for tourist shops and people with big ideas about themselves, or is it something more?